Honolulu police need your help looking for a woman accused of theft when she was a teenager. They have two warrants for her arrest, totaling $125,000. And as Marissa Yamani tells us, she's tonight's Hawaii's Most Wanted.
Honolulu police are looking for Melanie Vivas-Asagra.
On August 26, 2010, at approximately 10:06 p.m., officers observed a moped traveling the wrong way on Kuomo Street in Waikiki and conducted a traffic stop. A check of the moped found that it had been stolen on August 23, 2010. The operator was identified as Vivas-Asagra and placed under arrest for unauthorized control of a proposed vehicle.
She's now wanted on two warrants totaling $125,000 in connection with that case for not showing up for her status review hearing last month. Melanie Vivas-Asagra is 23 years old, 5'1", 130 pounds.
She has two prior convictions and known to frequent the Waianae area.
If you know where Melanie Vivas-Asagra is, call Crime Stoppers at 955-8300. Marissa Yamane, KHON 2 News.